One of the Cuban crocodile's most distinguishing behaviours is their tendency to walk on land more than any other species. To adapt to this terrestrial lifestyle, they have longer and bulkier legs, with little webbing on its feet. These animals also have a heightened aggression in comparison to any other New World species. This is thought to have been an adaptation to a far more dangerous environment than what we see today in Cuba.